Let's check in on the Richton Rebels and the Collins Tigers. The Rebels at home tonight looking for a win over their region foe, Region 8-2A here. Rebels defense having a hard time taking out Austin Burkett there. Richton senior Josh Summerall dashes by a couple of Collins defenders. The pass right here. Dante Booth hauls it in. Collins rolling here, and Collins gets a big win, 28-12 for the Tigers.